To Cao Cao, Liu Bei's betrayal came as a complete shock. Allying with Ma Zheng, Liu Bei and Xuge Liang's rebellion seized both Zheng'an and Luoyang. Though charged with the defense of Xucheng, Sima Yi freed the emperor and joined the rebellion. Liu Zhang also rebelled. Cao Cao has unexpectedly lost half his territory and finds himself in dire straits.